It hadn't been a day when everything had turned out right. She called me up and asked me to come over in the night to make her cups of tea and listen while she starts to list the latest list of bastards who have trampled on her heart. She summers by my seas, she winters wait on me, and she cries into her tea that she's secretly lonely. Oh me, what am I to do? It's obvious to me, she never seems to see. I see her in nightclubs, I see her in the bars, at rooftop after parties, or crammed into friends' cars. And we talk about the weather and how she drowns her pain in drink, and I know that I'm never ever there to tell her what I think. She summers by my seas, she winters wait on me, and she cries into her tea that she's secretly lonely. Oh me, what am I to do? It's obvious to me, she never seems to see that it's not about the days when everything had turned out right. No, it's more about the moments when she calls me in the night to make her cups of tea and wash the worries from her head, then to drown the pain out slowly as I put her into bed. And I slip this information into all our conversations, but she never seems to listen, she never seems to see.